Good morning. I know all of you have been stretched a little thin. With the recent new business wins we've had, along with our day-to-day client activity, we're stretched a little thin. So starting this morning, I want each and every one of you to know that we've added some incredible talent to the agency. If you see any strangers around the halls, please make them feel at home. Thank you.
The Price is Right is coming to Martin Williams. That's right. With a free breakfast, games, a potluck, and the annual auction, you'll have plenty of chances to win an array of prizes. Come on down to the 29 Bar at 9 o'clock tomorrow morning for breakfast. Bingo starts at 10:15, so be sure and stop by the front desk and buy your game cards. Sign up today to bring a dish for the potluck on Wednesday and feed your hungry coworkers. Just $5 to eat. All participants will get $5 worth of raffle tickets. To be the next contestant on The Price is Right, buy tickets at the front desk before noon on Wednesday. $5 for one chance to play or $10 for three. Put your name or someone else's name in to play the game. Players will be drawn at noon on Wednesday for a chance to win these fun-filled prizes. This radio-controlled stunt vehicle is perfect for lazy Tuesday afternoons by the IT department or simply wasting time until the next Angry Birds upgrade. It has dual spring-loaded shocks for off-road action and turns 360 degrees, ages 6 and up. For those of you who want the chance to hobnob with the important people, how about this gift certificate for a one-year membership in Bacchus, the Minnesota Wine Society? Or play for a chance to win a little civilized leisure at Cafe Maud. This gift certificate is your ticket to roasted chicken, wiener schnitzel, grilled lamb skewers, or an olive plate. Whatever you're in the mood for. On Thursday at 11:45, we'll be raffling off a used 50-inch flat-screen TV. Buy raffle tickets at the front desk until 11:45 on Thursday. This is a great way to give money to charity and win great prizes in the process. Actual TV may not contain audio.